All right, I'm back. And if I had any plans earlier, I obviously do not remember them. I do think it was something along the lines of finish this world and then come back and get tokens, depending on how the map looks. Maybe do some fishing. But I kind of just realized I don't even know how to go back to the previous island. I should figure that out. Oh. It just says mapped. It doesn't matter that I got everything, if I get everything or not. Why have I been wasting my time? Alright. Oh god, they got Tumbleweed as an afro. Okay, I'll make this simple jump eventually. Knuckles. Oh. I don't forget that it's gonna do that. But I just keep running under it. We're close enough for it to just be absolutely annoying. I missed something there. Oh, and there was a little token. Do it again. Actually, was it? It's like a straight line. How did I miss that? Alright, there's just marking the map. I don't know why I'm trying to figure it out by memory. My memory is garbage as is. I could have just did the attack. I did call this thing Tokens of Valor, so I think it was obvious I was gonna go after these, despite what I said earlier. What's it want me to fight? Guess it's just regular enemies there. I'm gonna ignore them. I thought I was already in the middle of that animation. I did press A. I probably should stay up here. Might lead up to that other one I ignored. Must be something in the air over on that side. Can I jump to it? Probably not. Does that mean I have to probably go here? Come on now. Just want to go up. Definitely feels like I'm missing a spring or something around here. Hold on, we want that. Pretty took a while to load in. Alright, how do I get out there? Might be crazy, but I don't think it's this way. That actually worked. Why would I ever bother parrying it then? Isn't this where I came from? Yes. Yes, it was. Looking fish here. How to get to that easy? It's the opposite of where I want to go. Thank you. Feels like the game is trying to tell me to go the other way. Yeah, definitely went the wrong way. I just don't know where I'm supposed to go to get to where I want. Okay, got all that anyways. Don't care about that. Okay, that was weird. All right, finally got it. Well, that did not lead to another one. There's a little guy up here. Or I might have to hit Y when I get up on that. Alright, Y is the fourth one. I don't know why I got that wrong so easy. so confident. Oh, it's way up there. Okay. This should be it. Let's go fishing.
Hey, Sonic. Welcome back. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a ride.
Oh! It uses two coins now. What the heck? Okay, maybe I should be looking at the screen. What if the cans you catch in are just the same color as the emeralds? Okay, I see how it is now, game. Ain't gonna make it too easy. Thank you. Triple. The rate I'm going in this game, I probably will get the slot machine as soon as I get to the next world. We got so many of those. Those from the other one as well. Thank you. Haven't caught any cans yet. Oh, something special. Gonna be a seed. I had another ticket. Definitely buying as many memos as I can after this. How many things each area is supposed to happen? Have. I say happen. Hey, I think that's it then.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Not a lot of those new. Also, I wonder if what the 100% is just from the scrolls and stuff. Could just buy a crap ton of these, huh? I guess I can just buy them until I fully level my stuff. I'll let you borrow. Fishing makes it kind of easy though then, huh? I should have listened to the voice logs. Oh, those are the ones I rescued already. Oh, let's go back in for the voice logs.
Hey, Sonic. Welcome back. Would you like to try? I'll let you...
Despite her best efforts, Sage can't seem to control the Titans. Phooey. She can prompt them to act, but something is blocking her from assuming total control. Sage keeps running the numbers by me, and it's getting tedious. Yes, the power that wiped out the ancients was formidable. Yes, unleashing it on this world would be catastrophic. But I'm a genius! Once I'm out of here, I'll find a way to handle it. Better yet, weaponize it against Sonic. Sage has been crucial to my survival here in cyberspace. Early warnings of hostile entities, guiding me past firewalls, keeping me updated on progress in the real world. She's the best. It's a program. An adorable program, a very personable program. I wonder if she has a preference.
Preference for what? Also, just weird if it's one thing. And I guess weird for Eggman if it's just asking for a pronoun kind of thing.
I really knew my cousin Maria. Everyone spoke of her like she was very special. All that love for someone who was gone when I was right there. But I have to wonder, back then, was she anything like Sage is now? Sage told the funniest joke during her report. How fast can Sonic screw things up? Instantly, he's the fastest thing alive. I tell you, she's a chip off the old block. Well, for a program, I mean. It's not like she's alive. Or family, or... Who says I can't create life, huh? Sage keeps running the numbers by me, and it's getting... Sonic's here. Sage has been crucial to my survival here in cyberspace. I never really knew my cousin Maria. Everyone spoke of her like she was very special. All that love for someone who was gone when I was right there. But I have to wonder. Back then, Sage told the funniest joke...
Knock at the door distracted me.
How fast can some... Who says I can't create life, huh? Just a bunch of proteins bumping together. Anyone can do that. A true genius does it with code and electrons. And if I did create life, she would be brilliant and loyal and perfectly effective. And you know why? Because her dad is a genius, that's why.
I do unfortunately have to go for a little bit. I'll be right back. All right.
Sonic's on the island. Of course Sonic is on the island. I can't remember the last time I had a good night's scheme without him ruining it. Still, for a purely organic creature, obtaining Mach 1 of his own volition is impressive. I'm man enough to admit that. It's Sonic who named me Eggman. Except the joke's on him. I embraced the name. I made it my own. His mockery is now a name feared across the ages. I'm not going to adopt Baldy McNose here, though. My dignity has limits. It appears Amy Rose has been dragged into the mix. Clever girl. Tenacious. She's come a long way since being an easy pawn in my schemes to ensnare Sonic. It seems like she had some trouble finding herself. But when you hang around with someone with as big an ego as Sonic, self-identification has to be a challenge. Knuckles is here too. What a rube. That hair trigger of his is a problem, but also a boon when I can get him to go off in the right direction. Wait, if he's here, that means the Master Emerald is unguarded. Its power will be mine. Oh, no, wait. I'm stuck here. Phooey. Sonic's here, so it's no surprise Tails is too. It's a pity. Young Prower has a keen mind and loads of potential, yet he's fixated on worshipping Sonic. And again, maybe that's for the best. Given all the trouble he gave me in Station Square and on the Ark, I think I prefer him wasting his potential lingering in Sonic's shadow.
Dang. That's some kind of high praise.
Would you like to try? You borrow a rod.
Ah, oh, she already. Talking. No, over here, my family ain't talking to him. My little dog pooped in the house.
Oh.
I'm assuming I can only get 10. Or like 12 upgrades. I don't know how many I need to collect for a single upgrade. Okay, that was a bummer. Didn't look like anything was there. See if I can bait this to go over in that direction. This might be a little bit further than I was expecting. Nothing up here anyways. Okay, calm down, Sonic. Is he from the right one? I'm doing kind of circle again. Oh, why not just go from there? Oh, it looks like one of them dropped one. Okay, camera. That was a little weird. Come on, Sonic. Why does that not seem right? Didn't it like buy 30 each? Is it no longer one for one? Oh, that's convenient. I don't need this. Do I get game over if I let them get away or something? There's something pointing that way, but that's right below me. Thank you. don't want them to hit me again. Knock me down. Okay, so I don't lose rings when I actually do that. Well, that's way up. Yeah, how do we get up there? This is not that. Not whatever's over there. I think I get how you get infinite boost now. There's something way out here. This ain't it. Thank you. don't think I've been on this one yet. Never mind. Yeah, don't need a cutscene every time. He did about as much as what I'm doing right now. I was hoping there would be something over here. This one just kind of has me stumped. Dang. Oh, that's new info right there. Okay. So you have to start from here? To get to here, I think. Oh crap, I remember now. Yeah, I messed that one up earlier. A good chunk of this area done. Let's go talk to Knuckles. Gonna drain this for me, buddy.
Can you see that seal in the center of the pond? If we could pull it out, we could drain the water. The problem is, I'm still ghost-like, and you're useless underwater.
Wow, thanks for the concern. Anyway, if I can jostle the device holding the chain, maybe I can get it to reel it in?
Worth a shot. Just don't slip and fall. I can't haul you out.
It's finally happening. I assume we get launched by this thing. I mean, Knuckles just told us not to do that. Okay, what's going on here? Oh yeah, this thing came up. You don't say. Maybe it follows my loop. Or we get a cutscene. Ah. Never mind about it happening in the next area.
Wait, was draining the oasis the best idea?
I mean, no one else is really alive here, so.
Forward. That's what's important.
Says you, you can't feel this heat. Oh well, race you to the next emerald.
Thank you. This gonna be a side quest?
What's up?
They the military ones?
These Coco are supposed to link up with another unit, but an enemy has them pinned down here.
Aren't you supposed to be helping find the emeralds?
I can do both. Hurry up if you want in on the fight.
I can't boost or dodge. Oh, that's cool. Instead of the game over, just quit. Definitely psyched me out there. I may need to get 9 turned in and then come back for the rest. Lame. I'm not timed or anything, I just have lives.
Soldiers, now let's link up with the main force.
Yeah, you make a great supervisor, Nux. Maybe try fighting next time, though.
He is aware of what the Coco are, isn't he? Why does he try to help them when their fate is already decided?
I think Sonic's been pretty clear about how he just wants to help people. Oh, that was easy. Actually, probably gotta go this way first for it. Weird. I don't see anything. Unless it's supposed to be right there, yeah. Just sitting there on the ground. Let's try jumping. I mean, closer to these up here, so maybe focus on those. I didn't know that was going to take me all the way down here. That sucks. Oh. I wasn't where I needed to go. Yeah, let's go see what Knuckles is up to again. I don't think I get anything out of getting all the tokens, so maybe I don't do that. But there's just so many icons. Yeah, that figured. Feels whole for a moment. I thought that these would be even ruins. Looks like they just come out of the ground.
I've experienced this before. We're somehow seeing a battle from the past.
Those defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island.
Did the Titans just blow it up? You see the Strider on the other side?
I guess the defenses didn't hold after all.
Then the robot hit him again.
I look forward to your battle reports once we're home.
Home?
I'll integrate you into my system, give you control of the whole Eggnet. I'll have you network all my robots. You'll be a refreshing change of pace from Orbot and Cubot.
They are your creations, like me. That would make them like... my brothers?
I suppose so.
I look forward to that. I can confirm Sonic has made multiple breaches into cyberspace and escaped.
Through raw talent and no shortage of tenacity, I'm sure. Impressive.
You speak of him with respect as often as you curse him. I do not understand.
Oh, I hate that hedgehog. That doesn't change the fact that he is a formidable adversary. I respect him, but I don't have to like him.
Your genius, his skill? If only you two could work together.
Yeah, different goals. Okay, I got a couple of theories on how to get the infinite boost. That's one, you have to have a perfect circle. And two is you just try and make the symbol. I think those walls were always there. I think that was only after the event. Yeah, didn't need that. Talk to him. Grab these two. And talk to him.
I don't care if you're afraid. Those are your people out there.
Hey, Coach, what's with the pep talk?
With the defenses down, the soldiers are supposed to fall back to a bunker.
I'll round up the stragglers and you supervise, Commander.
That sounds good.
This one again? For herding?
Thank you.
That's new and annoying. He wasn't holding anything at the time.
Is this the place?
Okay.
Yo, Nux!
Sonic, this looks like ruins from back home. What if the people of these islands survived and resettled on Angel Island?
That'd make this pretty important. That's not a good sound.
Well, bring it on then.
I'm going to assault the bunker. I can't lose this.
You got this, buddy. I've got your back.
Thank you, Sonic.
I guess there's no special moves. Okay, let's look at that again. Defeat all the towers, go dodge. Oh. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. Well, I mean, if it's gonna be like that, just let me know I can't do all my moves. we gotta find Knuckles. Oh, he's... Yeah, he's right there. This would have been a Master Emerald.
Ages ago, my people were wiped out by a cataclysm. I know the Coco faced something similar. It reminds me I'm the last echidna, that I'm alone.
You may be the last, but you're not alone. You've got us, Knucklehead.
I'll admit, I do envy your lifestyle. Freedom to go where you want, when you want.
So do it. Get out there and live a little.
Maybe I could. But first, I need to be back to normal. So hurry up and get me back to normal.
Anything to get you away from me.
He helps those he is at odds with. He is quick to make peace. Perhaps... No. I have run the simulations. They are doomed.
Doomed. Alright. Yeah, I already know that I don't really need to do all the tokens, but dear God, why am I so compelled to do? I have some of those. So you have to have a certain amount just to even go up. And it just does not tell you. What up, Sumo? Thank you. That doesn't look like anything's up above. Thanks, camera. Why would it do that? I had a feeling I was probably going to have to get that one from this side, so here we go. Gone too far for the one I was aiming for. All right, got that one. Now, where is this one at? Oh man, why do I insist on doing super unnecessary things? There's a lot there. Why did it go backwards? Unfortunate. There we go. I mean, has my speed really increased that much? Yeah, why am I still getting points? Oh, level points. Ooh, whatever. I probably need to be up there though. I am chipping away at it, at least. Oh, that's tricky. Very nice. Don't care about it though. Okay, I might just kill these things so I don't have to do this crap again until they respawn. Alright, where's that flower at? Good thing I landed by it. That's how that's supposed to work. Thank you. think this one might be closer.
You know, I think I decided. I'm gonna go ahead and skip all the token stuff. Good for it. I'm ignoring it.
Sonic, check these out. I don't think this ancient machinery was active before. Any idea what changed?
Something similar happened on the last island. Let's just call it a little divine intervention. If I can solve the lock's code, it should open the way to that flying titan.
Wait, Sonic. You're still missing a Chaos Emerald, aren't you? Oh, that thing will tear you to shreds.
The last Titan was holding the final emerald. I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the ports seem to have corresponding colors.
The little guy. Little cyan. Auto-corrected for me.
Sorry.
Oh, is that it? As in, I didn't need... Not just Diane, I actually have to go for all of them. Out of pain. Oh, sure. Big ball. Do we ignore the big ball and just go inside? Is it gonna launch us in the air?
Huh. You did it. Nice work.
Was there ever any doubt? Ready to go face impossible odds?
Huh. We've faced worse. Here we go. Try to keep up.
Whoa, hey, that's my line.
Yeah, the next area, after fishing, going full power. Assuming there's no memos to be bought. There's a defense seed. Let's look at the same kind of towers as the previous area. need to be careful with the timing on those, or what? There, I thought I was going too fast. About to get to the head. Right? Nice. Oh, here it goes. Oh, it's going to do this laser type thing now. Okay, calm down. Thank you. How do I mess that up? It was like fishing. I definitely almost blew that. Another old cutscene. What do I gotta do? The long cuts between the actions. Open this thing's ass. Again, was not expecting fishing. And the missiles to wait for us.
If I'd been Super Knuckles, you did all right.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that. I've got one more Titan bot to go. Hopefully I'll find Tails, too. I'm worried about him.
How is that? How does he figure that? There's five maps.
And save the day already.
I also want to know how he gets to the other islands. Go on. Yeah, that's a Tails token. Oh, that's cool. Tetris. Okay. Oh my god, am I actually playing Tetris to solve the puzzle? Oh, that ain't it. That ain't the right move. Oh, okay. Never mind. I'm not playing Tetris. I'm just matching the shape there. Are we jump from 56 to 73? Oh, this is gonna be Perry. Thank God I don't have to time that. I wonder if that's it. It's just 56 to 73. So this area isn't going to be as big. We ain't gonna stop and talk about the Eggman thing here. Get on the other two levels. What the heck, game? Okay, why is it telling me to dodge here? Maybe because of that? That's another parry thing. I don't get why it's timed. And that one should definitely be a pass or fail thing. Because if I jump, it's gonna undo the mission. I'm pretty sure if I get hit, it's gonna knock me off the platform, which will probably result in a failure as well. Probably don't have enough tokens for tails anyways.
Tight, little bro. I won't make you wait much longer.
Yeah, that figures. Probably should have looked around a little bit more. It's not gonna let me turn over there. Bummer. Let's see. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought was here. I think this gives me enough.
Catching my breath.
He never stops. Clarification. He never gives up.
The spatial anomaly that affected us seems to have left me in a digitized state. But those same energies are manifesting into some worrisome mutations for you.
Those sure are words you said just now.
I think you've already figured that part out, though, anyways.
You're not, and I'm worried.
I'll be fine. And I need this power to rescue you.
He's even enduring the cyber corruption better than I calculated he would.
You're always rescuing me, and let's focus on the now. What do you need?
Chaos emeralds. Think you can help me track them down?
I'm on it.
Lost in the end. It's not fair.
Hey, he'll be fine.
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
All right, it's time to call it here. I mean, next time I play, just do this world. Or at least map it up. I think that is the first thing I'm gonna do. Well, anyone's watching, thanks for watching. And until next time, have a good one.